ARP Church, Kayumabad, and we are going to kick off our preparation for the upcoming event on 1st of November, the grand opening of Manzoor House number 2. So we have Pastor Suleiman Manzoor, the president of All Pakistan Christian Council, our respected Honorable Senator Anwar Laldin, Pastor Amjad Farooq, Bishop James John Paul, Pastor Ashir Mansha, Pastor Afzal, Bishop Javed Gulfam, and our distinguished guests from all over Karachi. This is our first coordination meeting regarding our 1st November program. So I would like to request our respected president of All Pakistan Christian Council to say a few words regarding this coordination meeting tonight for upcoming program.
Praise the Lord, we are standing in ARP Church, Kayumabad. I want to welcome you on our Facebook, our Pastor Ashir Mansha and many others, and the Shining Star TV television. We want to welcome you here in Kayumabad, and we are just kicking off, as the chairman said, and we are so happy that all the pastors and leaders, political leaders, our political leaders, our spiritual leaders, our businessmen, they are all here together. We are looking forward to celebrate this, what God has done. We have completed the building. There were so many trials and troubles, but you know, when the Lord says something, when we hold on to that, God give us victory, because He is a victorious God. So we are going to declare the victory of the Lord and the faithfulness of the Lord. We're going to have prayer festival, Thanksgiving festival, where we have international guests, and also our government is representing there, and we have a Senator Laldin, and I would like to ask him if he would like to say something to our viewer, to what he's expecting and what he's thinking. And he is very excited, and he's inviting a lot of government officials, and he's standing, he said, Pastor Suleiman, and APCC, I'm going to be standing with you, and we're going to see this through. We're going to celebrate together. We are so thankful you are here today.
थैंकफुल हूँ मसीह यीशु का, जिसने अपने बंदा पास्टर सुलेमान मंजूर को और बमा साथियों इस्तेमाल किया है। मैं एज ए सेनेटर गवर्नमेंट ऑफ पाकिस्तान के हवाले से, क्योंकि मेरे गायक मेरे बुलावल